And her daddy made his millions making boxes for the Weirs. And his factories grew like statues, and the boxes rose in tears, and they piled them on the boat decks, and they sailed them off to sea. Yes, her daddy was a rich man in the year of 1903. In the year of 1903. So he built up all his millions, and he took himself a wife, and he vowed to her and promised that he'd love her all his life. And he built a house in Newport with a garden and a wall, and the children grew like flowers. They grew straight and they grew tall, but the fairest of them all was the Newport Belle. She was the queen of all his years. She was his laughter and his tears, and he loved her well. Oh, the Newport Belle. She was his what, she was his why. She was his reason he would cry just to see her passing by. And he played the market freely, and the stocks and shares went wild, and in 29 they tumbled, and he cried just like a child as he fought to save his fortune. So he fought with his despair, and the Belle of Newport saved him with her love and with her care. All his gold was in her hair. Oh, the Newport Belle. She was the queen of all his years. She was his laughter and his tears, and he loved her well. Oh, the Newport Belle. She was his what, she was his why. She was his reason he would cry just to see her passing by. Oh, the Newport Belle. Oh, the Newport Belle.